Yeah, they were also like, ooh, we're drinking virgin blood, remember, in the beginning.
Yeah, okay, yeah. So here's the thing. They can drink wine, but for some reason, their whole wine cabinet is filled with virgin blood.
Yeah, apparently.
Why not have like a blood cabinet and a wine cabinet? Because you clearly like drinking wine.
Hey, dude, why don't they make blood wine if they like it? You can mix the two. It's
there is,
better.
There is. That is supposed
disgusting.
To be the wine, no?
I'm pretty sure that's that'll be disgusting.
For us,
as hell.
But they like both of those things, right? So
I don't think blood ferments the way grapes do. Blood just
rots.
Does blood lack? Does blood curdle?
No, it just it
yeah,
just.
Then you can use it with
evaporates.
Wine.
It probably rots in some horrible way.
Maybe, but it's there is no way for it to rot. It just evaporates.
Rots. Dude. Ferment is another word for rot, so it
well,
ferments.
Controlled rot, yes.
Yeah, but yeah, that's the thing. They call it fermenting because it's not exactly rotting.
It's on the thin
you
line.
Put in bottle, it becomes wine, I guess. What kind of wine it becomes now, that's up to you.
Okay.
In the past, they used to get
blood
drunk
is an organic
fruits.
Material that will decompose because of enzymes and bacterial action.
What happens to it in alcohol, though?
Alcohol.
What happens when
blood
reacts with alcohol?
Somebody actually asked this on Quora. Can I make
Holy
wine out of blood?
Holy
shit. Suspicious. Very suspicious question.
So if you enjoy the taste of blood, no judgment from me. There is no guarantee that you will enjoy the taste of blood wine. No, Nolan said this. Has
oh
been making
God.
Wine and mead at home since 2008. Nolan, you freak me the fuck out, I must say.
Yes, Nolan is an interesting character. I think Nolan is Dracula.
No.
No, not really. But yeah, I see. Yeah, they could have just had bad wine. You know?
It was referenced as well. I thought it was a reference anyways because they showed in...
No, they are just drinking virgin blood.
I see.
Yeah, in the beginning they were just drinking virgin blood. Apparently.
Mm. Maybe.
Yeah, it says here you need sugar in the blood and the sugar can cause it to decay faster and make it break down and it won't be. I don't know why Nolan knows so much about
probably makes wine.
Some questions need to be asked to Nolan.
Yeah.
Walt says, I am assuming you are going to get this animal blood from a butcher shop and not go out at night and harvest human blood.
Well, yeah.
At least the specification is there.
Also, there
a lot of people eat blood.
These
yeah.
common here in our world.
A lot of dishes are made from
like what?
Blood.
People eat blood? A lot of people eat blood, yeah.
Isn't there something like what is it? Pig's blood cake or some shit like that?
Yeah, pig's blood, the duck's blood, the jelly, the you have the...
Why don't you guys have those
and also
fucking,
I
don't know, period blood cookies or whatever.
What?
Period blood cookies or period blood cakes.
Oh, not
whatever.
Human blood.
Not
you're
human.
Talking about animal blood.
You might as well have human blood, you know.
No. It's actually quite good.
That I don't know. I just find it weird that they have blood like that.
At least the dishes I've had, I don't know about.
What, you had the duck blood soup?
No, I haven't had duck blood soup yet. I had this dish called cabidela in Portugal. It's like a rice dish that's made of like they usually make it with like rabbit and stuff, but I got it made with it's cooked in blood, like the animal's blood. So it was cooked in chicken's blood and it's like fried rice with chicken organs cooked in chicken's blood.
Mm.
Really fucking tasty. I enjoyed it. I would recommend it for people who want to try it in Portugal.
Okay,
they put a lot of vinegar.
Huh.
They put vinegar to offset like the irony taste of the blood or something. They say yeah, but it does taste really good.
Or to like cut down on the acidity or add some acidity. I don't know.
Irony, this thing. Yeah, it adds. It's actually a really nice flavor.
Huh.
Also, blood sausages are so popular and they taste amazing.
That I remember.
Okay. By the way, in my experience, blood sausages. Tastes like hara bhara kebab.
I don't know what the hell hara bhara kebab
is. I'll say that. Dude, is there... What? Adi, what?
What is...
Bro, these non-vegetarians, bro. They don't even know what hara bhara kebab is.
What is
I know what it is.
What is it?
Huh?
Wait, hara bara kebab. What is the spelling?
You've really never had it?
No.
Ever?
Okay, or do you Google it? I'm just going to tell you guys to not randomly
hara.
Drink
oh, hara bara kebab.
Just to be safe.
Hey, dude, a lot of people do.
Oh, this shit.
Blood in the world.
A lot of people also do some very fucked up shit that you probably
no, but it's normal.
Doing
like, it's people, a lot of people eat meat, right? Just because it's up to you.
You're saying the blood sausage tastes like hara bara kebab?
Huh?
You said the blood sausage tastes like hara bara kebab.
Yeah, to me it tastes like hara
this
bara
shit,
kebab.
This thing with the peanut
yeah.
on top.
Yeah, I love that shit, by the way.
That thing is made of
kebab.
Potatoes, peas and spinach. How does
yeah,
it taste like anything like that?
It's just that how it tasted to me. Maybe it was just made the spices they put
oh
in it.
Oh my god.
Whatever.
Spinach has iron, blood has iron.
yeah.
Just tasted like hara bara kebab to me. At least the Portuguese version. I don't know about
this is like an extremely
like
vegetarian dish.
In Korea. I don't know about that.
Huh, maybe. Makes sense.
Maybe it's different, you know, if you have sundae or something else. It's a different form.
Well, yeah. Portuguese has a bit of
anyway,
African influence. Makes
blood
sense.
Cannot
yeah,
be
yeah.
made into wine easily.
Hmm?
It has a lot of things that go into it, and
according to Dylan,
the blood
Nolan,
can
what's
also
his name?
Kill the yeast. Apparently,
yeah.
So it's very hard to make blood wine, and I'm assuming that the vampire sisters were just drinking virgin blood because they are
hey,
weird freaks like
you
that.
You don't have to drink. You don't have to make blood wine, dude. You can just take wine, blood, mix it, and drink it like a shot. That's all.
What, like a Jaeger bomb or something?
You don't need to have a finished product.
A Jaeger bomb of virgin blood
it.
And wine. Yes,
yeah,
that
yeah.
should work.
Yeah.
Bruce is just either he Bruce either disgusted
something.
At the idea or is very curious.
I'm not curious. I'm not curious at all.
Yeah, I don't think he's curious. He's just disgusted.
Hmm.
Also, that sounds like something that will immediately like curdle the blood for some reason. In my mind, when you mix the wine into the blood, it just immediately curdles.
No. You
yep.
need like...
Yeah.
So like snake venom apparently is something that can curdle up blood. But snake venom is like a high amount of acidity in it. So I'm assuming it does the
wine
same thing
acidic,
to blood, but
like
it won't be like as bad as like snake venom. It'll probably create like cheese curds out of blood or something.
I forgot the name. There is some shot that they... There is a shot that they drink somewhere. I forgot the name of it. It is like a dairy and like vodka, some wine or something. And the minute they drink it, it curdles
Thank
in their
God,
mouth. It's like
I
this
thought
weird
you were
going to
say they use blood in it. I was like, I'm out.
No, no. They use a dairy and some alcohol.
I see.
And basically, the moment you drink it, it's like two shots and it combines in your mouth and curdles. I forgot the name of that shot.
Huh.
But it does exist. I have read about it. It's
man,
this weird experience.
It is weird,
change
yes.
Change the meaning of the words Bloody Mary.
Well.